James Knott would be your MC. Yeah! As they always say, with great power comes a large electricity bill. Yeah! Let's get tonight started off with the house band from the top.
Call me no matter where you are.
performing Old Friends. Thanks, Kate. Very cool. Next up, we got Becca Canfield performing Warrior with On Deck, Ashley Longus, and Max Moore.
Thank you.
strongest, the Max Morris, and on deck, a little performance called More Than Down.
This is Mona Lisa's and Mad Hatter's by Elton John.
Good too.
Never.
Thank you, Ashley. Max. Next up, we got Kate Hosack and Luke Jennings. Yeah! Performing Northern Downpour by Panamanth Disco. On deck is Olivia Goddard.
What time is it?
What time is it, Luke?
Tanner time!
But a dream, fantastic pose and green and weed.
me in the recent pandemic that we had that killed 10 people. Could say, pun in, 10 dead. Next up, we got Olivia Degana performing King of Anything, and on deck is Nina Degana. Thank you.
So if you will, please fall in love with me.
Thank you. Thank you.
Y'all enjoying the night so far?
Nice.
Okay, I got a joke for you. Okay, I had a friend who couldn't afford his art bill, so naturally, I gave him a card and said, get well soon. Okay, let's end off the half with Melanie Collin, Max Morris, and Kate Hosack performing What Will Come Is Find Me Again. For sale out in the back over there. We're having a 10-minute intermission. Next up, we got Nick Boyd, Chase McGee, and Will performing Gravity, and on deck is Maria Nolan and Alana King. Thank you.
celebrating as a Grammy.
Thank you.
Smooth vocals, smooth guitar, and smooth drumming, that's what I call a triple threat. Grammys Got Talent, Saturday, May 11th at 6 p.m. at the GMHS Auditorium. Cash prize of $250. Registration is due March 15th. Next up, we got Maria Nolan and Alani King performing If I Ain't Got You. And on decks is Ella Bagg.
Thank you.
Thanks, guys. Very cool. Next up, we have Ella Baggett doing Work Song, and on deck is Alex Bobby and Kate Ozak. Without you. And on deck is Anna Burke.
Hey!
Another Shrek song from the Third. Darling, I do. On deck is Sophie and Matt.
I just want to say I was very sad to find out that the song was from Shrek because it's very good.
Oh,
thanks, guys. Very cool. Now, I've just been commissioned to do this by a friend of mine, but,
Uh-oh.
That was for a few Hershey Kisses. Next up, we have Sophie Speliopoulos and Max Morris performing Release the Kraken. And on deck is Michaela and Ben. A horse walks into a bar. The bartender says, "Hey." The horse says, "Sounds good to me." Now, this reminds me of a time last year when there was a break within the show, and Dan Gagne, I believe, asked if there was any upcoming comedians that wanted to tell a joke. And this is when I famously shouted into the crowd, "Ask me if I'm a tree."
Are you a tree?
No. Okay. Next up, we have Michaela Thompson and Ben Taylor performing "I'd Rather Go Blind" for House Band Yeah, so I'm gonna hand it off to the house band to close out the night.
Thank you. few people and then we're shutting it down.